Let's figure out which fraction is larger, 5/6 or 7/8. We could figure this out by finding a common denominator for each fraction, but let's see if we can think about this mentally. Notice that both fractions are missing just one part from them to be a whole. If you have two candy bars of the same length, would you want a piece from the first one broken into 6 equal pieces, or from the second one broken into 8 equal pieces? Each of the 6 pieces are larger than each of the 8 pieces. So if I were to take one piece away from each candy bar, more from the first candy bar would be taken away. This means that there is more in the second candy bar left. So 7/8 is greater than 5/6. With fractions, it is important to remember that as the number of pieces gets larger, the size of the pieces gets smaller. This means that when comparing two fractions where both fractions are missing one part, the largest fraction has the smallest missing piece.